I was born in Chihuahua, raised in East Los Angeles. Growing up in East Los Angeles, my parents were hard workers, and so they instilled that principle in me, that value, work hard and try to get ahead. And so I held on to that, and so they became the most influential people in my life. They taught me how to tolerate. They taught me not to give up. Education was very important for my parents. My parents would often say, and I would hear this as I was growing up, your home can be taken away from you. Your job can be taken away from you. All of your resources can be taken away from you. But no one can take away your education. No one can take away your understanding and your knowledge. I was very fortunate to have very compassionate teachers, instructors, professors, who some later on became my mentors. And these are the individuals that showed me, demonstrated, not just to me but to everyone, but with me in particular, it demonstrated a high bar of competency and scholarship. And I worked for Santa Barbara County Mental Health for many years. I've taught professional psychology. I'm also in private practice. I've been fortunate enough to be employed here at Antioch University, where I teach doctoral students, I train doctoral students, and I supervise them. My specialty is working with Latino mental health. That is where my scholarship is. I enjoy this work. This is my passion.